The island's prime minister says that when his government got into office, the United States had virtually abandoned all communication on security matters with the previous United Workers' Party administration. Dr. Kenny Anthony says that it is because the SLP is in office, those ties had been restored. Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony says the fear the main opposition UWP is trying to instill in the people of St. Lucia is to make believe that as a result of the ALBA agreement, the U.S. is pulling away from the island. But according to Dr. Anthony, he knows that tactic very well.
I have never seen so much hypocrisy in this country. Since when the United Workers Party know about consultation? Tell me one thing. Did they ever consult the people of St. Lucia when they decided to establish diplomatic relations with Taiwan? Who they consult? The fatal decision on Taiwan, the immediate cause of the illness of John Compton, who did they consult?
Dr. Anthony says that the UWP is praying that the U.S. will impose more sanctions on St. Lucia. According to him, despite all the talk, just 1 week ago he signed an agreement with the United States for provision of $350,000 in support of security in St. Lucia. Dr. Anthony went on to say that Alan Chastney and the UWP will be exposed bit by bit.
Why is Alan Chastney and Gail Rigobert doing this? What is the motive? I'll tell you the answer now. And I want you to, I will develop it later for you. The answer is that they are planning and intending to put fear in the people of this country. That when you see St. Lucians go for their visa, and if they're turned down, to say, your visa, you did not get it, because St. Lucia is a member of ours. The intention is to create fear in this country.
Dr. Anthony says that when St. Lucia sought diplomatic relations with Cuba, the same arguments that are being made against the ALBA alliance now were made back then. But the Prime Minister notes that to date, St. Lucia's relationship with Cuba is 35 years old. According to Dr. Anthony, now is the time to look out for St. Lucia's best interest, as there is no one to help the country anymore. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.